Very beautiful German Dassalo model. We would estimate its age around 1950s, 1960s, Mark Neukirchen. The violin shows the typical double inlay purfling, which turns out into ornaments on the back, and the typical Dassalo scroll with a missing twist. Also double inlay purflings on the front. The violin received in our workshop new ebony pegs, a new ebony tailpiece, ebony chin rest, as well as a new bridge and a set of strings.